Here's Salah, got a great touch, and Mo Salah does what Mo Salah does best, a stellar season for Liverpool, and he's got his second goal of this World Cup to put Egypt in front.